there's this image, I guess, that people have that, you know, that, yeah, you're not up to scratch, that, you know, you'll never achieve much, that you're a bit slow, which is really sad because actually, you know, with dyslexia, it's quite often the opposite. People with dyslexia tend to be incredibly clever, and have found coping strategies to get through life and think outside the box. They've got great gifts to bring to people. And it's really sad, I think, that dyslexia has a poor image like it does.